Then he asked for our newspaper. Whatever he had done to our newspaper, it's how he'd healed my eyes that made me wonder. What do these people living in the shadows of the volcanoes still know that we of the West have forgotten?